made a couple of changes from the team that played in the Challenge B. We've brought in a bit of experience. We brought in Roger Mukasa at the top of the order, and Bilal Hassan, who gives us good experience and depth in bowling. So yeah, those are the two main changes, with Deus Momers are not passing his fitness test today and unfortunately missing out on the tour. And two young batters in Arnold Otwani and Azhar Sashman also missing out from the team that participated in the Challenge B.
Just the focus has shifted to T20 batting. The fundamentals remain the same. The difference is not very much. We're just playing lesser overs. So again, the team plans remain the same. We just have to be smart about it. Obviously, the pace is a bit higher. We have to score a bit faster. But the fundamentals of the batting stay the same. We still have to go out there and get partnerships going and make sure we get to a score that we can defend.